Terminal 2. Yes, waiting ako sa boarding gate here in Gate 2. Guys, so waiting na lang, kaboard ko lang, so solo flight for 14 hours, so good luck sa mga kawalit. So meron silang screen, so may ganda ng seat na pinili ni Pops, window seat, so may pa-blank.
Welcome on board this Philippine Airlines flight. Before we depart, we want to let you know how much we care about your safety. This is inspired by everyone in the country for the safety of everyone in this flight.
Before settling down, be sure all carry-on items are securely stowed in the overhead compartment and small heavy items under the seat in front of you. Let us also ensure that all aisles and exit rows are clear of any items.
Smoking in the airplane is strictly prohibited. This includes the use or charging of e-cigarettes.
Diyan pwede.
Also, tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors is a serious offense. Please set your mobile and tablet devices to airplane mode. Be sure to store large devices at this time. And also, please switch off all your transmitting portable electronic devices. If your gadget slips between the seats, do not adjust the seat. Please call a cabin crew member for assistance.
Fasten your seatbelt throughout the flight, especially during takeoff and landing.
To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle until you hear a click. To tighten, pull the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle and pull free end.
Also, please fasten your seatbelt over your blanket so our crew can easily see that you're safely strapped in.
Should there be a rapid change in cabin pressure, oxygen masks will automatically drop in front of you. When this happens, pull mask firmly towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place it over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic band for a snug fit, and breathe normally. The oxygen will flow even if the bag is not inflated.
Breathe in, breathe out loud.
Remember to put on your own mask first before assisting others. Keep mask on until you're advised to remove it.
Emergency exits are clearly marked along each side of the cabin. Please locate the nearest exit, which may be behind you. Path markings will guide you to the emergency exits.
In the event of an emergency landing, remove all sharp objects from your body. Wait for instructions to go into this raised position.
In case of a water landing, your life vest can be found under your seat or inside your center console. To use your life vest, place it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and push the end to buckle. Inflate your life vest by pulling down the inflation cords at the bottom or by blowing through the mouth tube. To release air, push pin inwards. Inflate the life vest only outside the aircraft. Your life vest light will automatically switch on once submerged in water.
We've covered almost everything. Before takeoff and landing, please have your seatbelt securely fastened. Your leg rest, foot rest, tray table, and in-seat monitor stowed. Window shade raised and your seat in an upright position. Pagkat salamat.
Now that we're all settled, we can learn more about our in-flight safety procedure from reading the safety card found in the seat pocket in front of you. Also, please be extra careful when handling hot beverages.
Ladies and gentlemen, sit back and relax as we're about to take off. We hope you enjoyed this in-flight safety video made by the Filipino, for the Filipino, and for the world.
Mabuhay! From Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino.
London sa kasi Fox. Natin na lang namin yung train papunta.
Terminal 4.
Terminal 4. Natok na ako.
Yes.